Hey everybody, it's Polish Pete, and this is the tackle breakdown of the Molix GT Swim Jig. This particular swim jig was designed in part with Justin Lucas, a Major League Fishing pro, a very, very accomplished angler, and one of his favorite techniques is swimming a jig. And so Molix helped him out and designed a jig specifically for him with his likes. Some of the things I noticed right away with these is the finishes are beautiful. They're very pretty looking jigs as far as the attention to detail. They look really nice. Vertical line tie for cutting through that cover, really soft weed guard for those lighter bites. And if you're not using a super stout rod, you can still get a hook in the fish. Heavy duty VMC hook in this thing. It's not like a heavy duty flipping style hook. It's more of that medium gauge style hook where I think it hooks the fish a little bit better. If you're fishing with a softer rod that you're more target casting with and covering water with, reaction bait style rods. So I like that in a swim jig if you're not going into the thickest of heaviest of all cover. One of the other features about this jig that I like a lot right out of the box is the bait keeper on this one. It's a double barbed lead keeper, but it's very small and sharp, which is gonna aid you in using any style of plastic you wanna put on this as a trailer. It'll come over the top of these barbs very easily, and it does have kind of a little gap there between the head of the jig and the bait keeper itself, so it's really gonna lock once the plastic absorbs around the keeper there. It'll lock it in very well. I like this keeper quite a bit. The other thing I noticed is this has got a lot thicker skirt than traditionally comes on a swim jig. Very plush and cool finishes on it. There's flash printed right on the skirting material in here. So this will be a great swim jig for getting those reaction bites and covering a lot of water. I'm very impressed with the Molix GT swim jig. So check it out and go catch them.